We're replacing an O2 sensor someone else wrecked on a 2011 Buick Regal. Let's try with an O2 sensor socket. Nope. Now tap in a 22mm wrench and a wrench extender. That's coming out rough. Thread got chewed up. Grab an M18x1.5 thread chaser. Make sure you go in straight and start by hand. You don't have to, but I like to bottom out. That's a lot better. Now install your new O2 sensor.